okay. This is the next topic we can learn, okay. Do you all clear in the topic the knowledge dimension and the structure of the knowledge dimension? Do you clear on this topic? Do you clear on the previous topic? What is meant by knowledge dimension and what are the structures of the knowledge dimension? Okay, good. Shall we move to next one? Shall we move to next topic? The cognitive process dimension. Okay. What you think about the cognitive process dimension by reading the heading, okay, by seeing the heading, what you can able to understand by the topic, okay, the cognitive process dimension, okay, by reading the topic, what you can understand. I'm waiting for answer. If you know anything means please tell to me, otherwise you don't know means you can give me what you are understand, what you are come to know about the heading, okay, the cognitive process dimension. What you all thinking about the word the cognitive process dimension? What you all thinking about, what you all think, you can say something, okay, what you are thinking, just explain that. What you all think about the cognitive process dimension? If you know anything, give the answer. Otherwise, I can continue the class. Okay. The cognitive process dimension is the next topic. Okay. It says about the categories, the original categories. How many categories we are learning in the Bloom's taxonomy? What are how many topics, okay, how many categories we are learning in the Bloom's taxonomy? There are, we have the categories. How many categories we are learning? You no need to say the list of the categories. Please inform the number. How many? Count and write the number for me. The original taxonomy. I am not asking the revised one or the last one. How many, the main categories, okay, 6 is a correct answer, okay. The original numbers of categories, we have the 6, okay. The 3, 1 are the same and the remaining 3 were interchanged and the remaining names were changed into the verb and the remaining all the verbs were changed into the verb, okay. Then, first one, the knowledge, okay. What are the 6? Main topic, the first one is knowledge. It was changed into remember. Okay. The first one is knowledge. In the 6 categories, we learned first the knowledge. It was changed into remembrance. Then comprehension, it was changed into understanding. Okay. The comprehension, it was changed into understanding. The second one and the third one is, and the third one, just I am saying application, it was changed into apply. The application, the word application, this was changed into apply. Then analysis, this was changed into analyze. Okay. Then the evaluation was changed into evaluate. Okay. This, it was changed. Okay. Not renamed. Okay. It was just changed. The 3 words were changed. Then the last one, the synthesis. Okay. The last one. What is the last one? Synthesis. Then it was renamed as, okay, the synthesis was renamed as create, okay, the synthetics, it was renamed by create, okay, change place with evaluation, okay. Now are you clear? If you have any doubt, please ask with me. If you have any doubt, please ask with me. If you have any doubt, please ask with me. The first, the knowledge was changed into. Okay, the first word, the knowledge was changed into remember. Okay, the second word, comprehension, was changed into understanding. The application, apply. Analysis, analyze. Evaluation, evaluate. Okay, the last one, synthesis, was changed into create. These are the six words. These are the six main categories. It was replaced, renamed. Okay, the three was replaced and the three name was renamed. Are you clear? Or if you have any doubt, please inform to me. Okay. Okay. There. The cognitive, okay, the cognitive process dimension. The cognitive process dimension. This is the three heading. Okay, the first one was, okay, this is the next class. So I'm giving 1-2 minutes break for you. After the 2 minutes, I can continue the class. You can take rest for 2 minutes. Okay, I will be come back within 2 minutes. Okay. Okay. Will be next class also is I'm going to continue. So within 2 minutes, I will be coming. Okay. Okay, shall we continue our class? Shall we continue? Okay, shall we continue? Okay, shall we continue the class? Are you busy with your work? Can you hear me? Okay, can you hear me? I just gave you the 2 minutes break. Are you busy with your mobile? Okay, are you busy? Good afternoon. Please give reply for me. Good afternoon. Okay, can you hear me? Okay, you are saying hello to me. Okay, we are back. Okay, okay. We can let's talk about the some common matters. Okay, after that I will start a class for you. Okay. Okay, if you have any doubt, if you want to anything, ask to me. Please ask. If you have any doubt regarding my class, okay, my voice, otherwise my grammar, or in my teaching, if you have any difficulty, please inform to me. Then only I can correct myself. Okay, in my grammar, okay, in my teaching methods, okay. Okay, then what is the problem? You are not listening, and I'm not saying about you. Okay, some people, okay, some people they are back of you, they are speaking. Who is having the keyboard? They are giving answer for me. Remaining, they are getting tired, they are getting very bored, and just they are using the mobile phone and they were speaking among themselves. Okay, that's why I ask to you. Okay. If you face any difficulty, please inform to me. If you are informed to me only, I can understand your situation. This is the theory part. I can complete this part in very easily. Okay, we have a lot of time. Okay, then also we have more months to complete this work now. Okay, I'm just going little bit slow. So why you are saying sorry? You no need to say sorry and all. Okay, I am not expecting that word from you. Okay, just you want to listen. If you have any difficulty, you want to. Okay, it's not a problem. Okay, it's not a problem. If you ask more doubt, only I can refer. I can mold myself by learning more things. That only I am expecting from you. Okay. If you are not listening, not giving the answer, means I cannot change myself. Okay, to change myself, to develop my knowledge, okay, to increase my teaching methods, okay, that's why I am asking. If you have any difficulty in my words or pronunciation or in my grammar, if you are committing any mistake, you have to say to me. If I am going little bit fast, just you want to inform to me. That is the matter. Only one person you are using the keyboard and giving the answer. Other, please give the your suggestion. He will be type and send to me. Okay, if you find any difficulty in my teaching, you can free to say. Okay, 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 good. X. If I tell something, you have to, if you all have the using the mobile phone, I can see from here. Okay, just to change your mindset, you have to interact with me in the conversation. That's what is the that reason. Okay, I'm asking, please find the meaning or definition for this word. Okay, for that reason only I'm saying that. Okay, not to disturb you or to anything. Okay, I want to learn something. Okay, okay, if you want to ask anything with me, means okay, you can ask, it's a chance. Okay, I'm giving on 5 minutes, okay? You have think and ask your doubts, okay? Or say anything, okay, to me. And just one common advice, okay? Okay, you are the students, you are paying the money for the institution to learn. Then you have the all the responsibility, okay, for your education, okay? You can ask the subject modules, then subject code, you can have any doubt, you can ask with the teachers. We are getting from you, okay? If you have any face, any difficulties, you can just inform to me, okay? Or your center manager. We need modules or we need the slides or PPT. If you want anything, means please inform to them, then only they will be giving, okay? From one center, I can observe you. Another one center, they were absent, I am thinking so. Only three of them, you are listening my class. Okay. Only I am speaking. Okay. You are not giving any response to me. Please type and reply anything. Yes or no. You can say anything. We have time. So, just for that, I am speaking to a lot. Now. Okay, now it's a time to speak. Okay, so you can speak. Okay, while asking I am doubt or taking the class, you want to listen to my class. That only all the teachers are expecting to their students. I'm also like that, the common teacher. I'm also expecting the same. My students want to learn and they have to ask many doubt. While they were asking, I want to, if I know means I will explain. If I don't know means I will just refer. What you have asked to me, I just collect more details and I will be explaining for you. Okay. If you have anything, please ask now. Okay. Shall we continue the class? Shall we start? Shall we start the class? Just I am writing on the board, okay? The cognitive process dimension, okay? The cognitive process dimension. First one is knowledge. Okay? It will be changed into remember, okay? The knowledge is changed into remember. Then, comprehension. Okay, sorry, understanding, not understand. Okay, then application. By writing the board itself, you want to learn. For that reason only, I am writing on the board. Okay, you have to learn this. Then synthesis. Okay, these 6 steps. Okay, knowledge, comprehension, application, analysis, synthesis. Okay, evaluation. Okay. okay? These are the six types, okay? Knowledge, comprehension, application, analysis, synthesis, evaluation. This is the six categories which comes under cognitive domain, okay? Please learn. This is must. This is you have to know must, okay? This is I have learned in my Bachelor of Education. That same was I am using now, okay, for teaching. While taking the question paper, this is more important. Under this base of this six types only, this categories only, I have to frame the question for you, okay? Okay, so the six are more important. Knowledge, comprehension, application, analysis, synthetics, and evaluation. It was replaced, okay? In the this is the original taxonomy when it was modulated, when it was changed in the secondary in the second taxonomy, when they were rechanged the book, in that time they were changed the name. The knowledge types is goes to remember, then comprehension is changed to understand, the application, analysis, synthetics, it was changed apply, analyze, create, okay? Then the evaluation, the synthetics was renamed as create, okay? Then evaluation is called evaluate. This is the three, the six type. It was changed, okay? It was explained in the what means the cognitive process, okay? This is the cognitive process. We have six what categories. In the six categories, the three this three were renamed, okay? The three one were renamed. Knowledge, it was called remember. Comprehension, it was changed into understand. Then synthetics, it was changed into create. Then application means apply. Analysis means analyze. Then creation and the evaluation is called evaluate. The three were what? Changed. It gives the same meaning. It was be the still the same. But the three one was renamed, okay? In the second taxonomy, this is the original one and this is the second one, okay, which was published after 51 later after the 51 years it was published, okay? Here it was renamed, okay? Then we can find the tabulation, okay? In the tabulation we can find only the six names, not the main categories. We can find the six name that only it was explained in this paragraph. And this is the original what taxonomy what categories. Then it was the three word was renamed what comprehension, application, knowledge, comprehension and evaluation was renamed, and the three one was remaining the same. Still they were remained the same, some difference were changed, okay? That is called this para was detailedly explaining for us, okay? Now are you clear by learning this what timetable? Okay. Shall I ask the question? Shall I ask what are the six main types? Okay, what are the six main type categories? What are the six main categories which was printed in the Bloom's taxonomy book, original book, original taxonomy book? Knowledge. You can give the short form, okay? I can understand. No need to type the full word. Evaluation then. Synthetics then. Then remaining three, knowledge, evaluation, synthetics, analysis, analyze. Then application, then comprehension. Okay, comprehension, you have committed the spelling mistake, please correct down that, okay? What is the renamed which is given for knowledge? What is the rename which is given for knowledge? Knowledge. Not remembering, only remember is enough. Then what is the rename which is given first in the text? What is the rename which is given first in the text? Create. Very good. Then you are saying the answer correctly. Then what is the rename which is given for comprehension? What is the rename which is given for comprehension? Okay, understanding. Understanding, not only understand. Okay, please cut remembering ing and understanding. Understand is enough. Okay, this is the structure of the cognitive process. This is the structure of the cognitive process. First one is remember. Remember means, okay, first retiring. What is meant by retiring? Is related to the knowledge from the long term memories. Is related to the knowledge long term memory. This is also called relevant. Okay, this is also called get or bring something back from somewhere. Bringing something in the somewhere. Okay, bringing something from somewhere. That is the meaning of this word. Retaining something from somewhere. Okay, it was bringing out back. It bring back something from somewhere. Okay, then this type of questions is concerned. Recognizing and recalling. What is mean by recognize means it is in the long term memory. Okay, it is in our mind, but it was all of the sudden it was not come in our mouth. Okay, by thinking something and we will be find out that word or that meaning, that word place, that is called recognizing. Okay, that is no, it is already in our mind, it was stored in our mind, but in some fact it was forgot. While asking somebody what is an which hospital you were born, okay, you was born, then I was just thinking, it was the, I know the hospital, but I just forgot the name of the hospital, so I am just thinking and I will be answering for that question. That is called recognizing. Okay, then recalling. Then what is mean by understand? Understand means determining the meaning of intellectual, okay, message, including the oral, written and the graphic communication. Okay, this is the meaning. Okay, this determine the meaning of the instructional messages. It says the meaning of the instructional messages, including the oral, written and the graphic communication. It was saying the oral, written and the graphic communication. Interpreting. What is meant by interpreting? Interpret, which was said by something, it was interpreted by others, that is called interpreting. Okay, exemplifying. What is meant by exemplifying? Okay, exemplifying means is an example, is giving the example, that is called exemplifying. Then it classifying, summarizing, interpreting, comparing, explaining. This all comes under understanding. Okay, this all comes under understanding. Then applying means carrying out or the using a productive of his given situation. In the given situation, it was carrying out, but it was using. Okay, the procedures in the given situation. Okay, first one, remembrance. Okay, the in remembrance we have only 2 points. That means recognizing and recalling. First you have to by get each and everything. This is the question I have asked in your end semester question, end semester examination. The structure of the cognitive process, this is the question I have given. Please, you have the note or your book or modules, you have put the important mark. Okay, it will be asked in your end semester examination. Okay, first remember means we have two type. In remembrance we have two type. The first one is recognizing and recalling. RRR. Okay, this is the same word which start in the first word. Okay, please remember that. Then understanding. Understanding means first we have to we understand something, means we have to interpret. Okay, then exemplifying. Then here we have the 7 words: classification, summarizing, interpreting, comprehending, explaining. These are the 7 topic which comes under what? Understanding. Then applying. Applying is carrying out or using a procedure in a given situation. Carrying out or using a procedure in a given situation. Okay. Here we have only the two type. Okay. Executing. What is meant by executing? Executing means what? What is meant by executing? What is meant by executing? Are you listening to the class? What is meant by executing? Putting something into action. Putting into an effect. Yes, correct. Action, effect, it's the same meaning. Okay. All of the sudden we put something into effect, that is called executing. Then analysis. Then the next topic is analysis. This is the two topic subcategories which comes under the application. Then analysis. Analyzing means breaking material. It is the breaking material into the constituents, the part, and detecting how the part related to one another and in an overall structure or purpose. It is was used in the overall structure or purpose. It has the three topics. Okay. Differentiating, organizing, then attributing. Okay. Attributing. This is the three topic which presents under what? Analysis, which comes under analysis. Then evaluation. Evaluation means making judgment based on criteria and understanding. It was based on judgment. Evaluate means I can evaluate your paper. Okay. I have the rights to evaluate your paper. But you do not have the rights to evaluate my paper. Okay. I'm a teacher, I have the rights to evaluate your paper. Okay. That is called making judgment. It's based on criteria and then what? Standard. Okay. I'm checking and critiquing. Okay. What is meant by critiquing? What is meant by critiquing? Critiquing means evaluate in a detailed and analytic way. Evaluating in a detailed and analytical way. Okay. Then create, putting elements together to form a novel. Putting all the elements together. That is creating. Okay. Creating a novel. Then go or make up the original product. It was making the coherence while or made up and the original product. Okay. The original product. Okay. Germinating and planning. Okay. Germinating means produce or create. Okay. Produce or create is called germinate. It was producing. Germinating plant. In the biology we will say the word germinate. Germinate means it was produce or create the new plant. That is called germinating. And it was called playing. Planning. We have to plan. Okay. Now we learn the six topic. Each and every topic we have two. Okay. But in one we have how many? Seven. Okay. So this is your duty to remember each and everything. First, remember means we have to recognize and recall. This is the two sub categories which is present under remember. Then understanding means interpreting, then exemplifying, then chariotry, then summarizing, inferring, comprehending, then explaining. Okay. Then for the application we have the two, executing, then implementing, then analysis. We have differentiating, organizing, attributing. Okay. Then in evaluation we have two, checking, technique. Then in creation we have generating and planning. These are the types. You have to by heart each and everything. There is no other duty to explaining for this. Okay. You have to remember each and everything. Okay. Can you say one by one? Okay. Can you say what is given under the each topic? Okay. Shall I ask the question? Otherwise you have to talk something with me. Okay. Under the topic, okay, we have the sixth topic, we have land. But in the new taxonomy, it was changed. Okay, in the new taxonomy, we have the word remember. Under the remember, that category, we have the two subcategories. What are they? What are the two subcategories which is present in the remembrance? Remember. Okay. I'll give you an answer for me. Recall. Then. Recall then. Then. One is recall and the other one is. Recognizing. Okay. Recognizing. Recalling and recognizing. Okay. What are the two steps which comes under evaluation, evaluate? Evaluate, I'm asking evaluate. Okay, in evaluate, what are the two headings we have? By seeing you are giving answer. What are the subheadings which is given under the understanding? What are the two subheading which is used under the, okay, okay, just I'm thinking this is your duty to remember. Okay, there is no anything to explain for you. Okay, shall I ask the questions with you? Okay. 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 Shall I ask the question one by one? Okay. Now the white color shirt, you are giving answer for me. What is her name? I want to know what is her name. Who is having the keyboard in your hand? Yes. Okay. What is a hobby? Okay. Just this is enough for you. You are getting very bored. I'm thinking. What is your hobby? HOBBY. What is a hobby? So we can communicate something. What is your hobby? What is your hobby? What you will do in your leisure time? That is your hobby. Okay. Okay. Now you can interestingly ask. I can ask one and students. You have to pass the keyboard and each one you have to give the answer for me. Okay. I'm asking what is the reading stories and football. Okay. Do you receive any award or prize or medal in the football? If you have received any certificate, medal, prize, cup for football. Oh, yes, good. How many time you received that? How many times you received? Only one. What is the situation? What you feel? What you feel when you get received the award or credit for your success? What is your feeling? What is the feeling you get? Okay, good. Okay, good. Then. Please give the keyboard to the next person. Okay. Okay. What is your aim? What is your aim? What is your aim? What is your game? AIM, game. What is your goal? What is your game or goal? What is your game or goal? AIM, game or goal? GOAL, goal. What you means my name? I can't understand. You means my name. That means what is you mean my name? What is your okay? What is your aim or goal? What is your aim or goal?